Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Today we have Alex. Alex is a one-year-old German Shepherd, and he's got a couple of dog aggression issues that we got to work out, and he doesn't have very many manners whatsoever. So we're going to see exactly what commands he already knows and see what I have to teach him over the next 15 days. Oh, he likes frisbees. Alex, come.
Hey, buddy, there you are. That's a good boy.
Alex, do you sit? He's like, nope, I like frisbees, though. Alex, come. Come. Not really, kind of. Alex, do you sit? He's like, heck no, but I look at this. Down. Down. I said down, not sniff the ground.
Hi, buddy.
So, as you can tell, Alex doesn't really care about me or just about anybody around him other than whatever he wants to look at. So I can check back here in 15 days and see this amazing boy's transformation.
Thank you.
We took Alex to Bulletproof Training. Tori and Quentin were our trainers. Seems like they did a great job. Can't wait to get him home and enjoy our dog.